I'm Alexander Polishuk, senior 3D programmer on Far Cry 6 at Ubisoft. I'm here to talk about Far Cry 6 and some of the new technologies we've been collaborating with AMD on to make our game the most immersive and beautiful Far Cry ever. We've been working together to take full advantage of the new Radeon RX 6000 series and RDNA 2 architecture for best possible experience. Our team has really been working closely with AMD's to take full advantage of DirectX 12 Ultimate for next-generation architectures like RDNA 2 for the best performance and visuals. We've been very impressed by AMD's latest tech and joined forces to bring FideltyFX CAS, DXR ray tracing, and variable ray shading to Far Cry 6. We've worked together with AMD to focus on a smooth 4K visual experience. This requires a lot of memory bandwidth, and Radeon RX 6000 with Infinity Cache can easily handle this while keeping frame rates high. We've also worked on improving visuals while maintaining the performance that PC gamers expect. One of the new features of AMD GPUs is DXR ray tracing, which models rays of light more closely to what happens in the real world. This involves complex computations, and AMD GPUs can handle it no problem, delivering stunning visuals. FideltyFX Contrast Adaptive Sharpening gives a cleaner and more detailed image without impacting performance. FreeSync Premium Pro gets you great HDR color accuracy with tear-free gaming on a supported monitor. Async Compute allows AMD GPUs to process graphics and compute workloads simultaneously, maximizing hardware utilization and giving players more performance. The entire team is giving its best as we speak to create a stunning experience. We have worked very closely with AMD to bring you some of the greatest new graphics features, and hope you've enjoyed this technical overview.